I saw a lot of plays where I'm like, oh, he's doing that. He's actually like rolling to the rim. He's making the right play. Like even the one at the end of the game that sealed the deal from Booker, that was huge.
And he has that connector ability and the offensive acumen to not only set himself up, but to cut correctly, to roll correctly, to put himself in the right offensive rebounding positioning. 14 points, 14 boards, 3 assists, 1 block. And he was the only guy who was consistently rebounding.